Mountains is mostly on the south of the, our country, and different mixed territory where mountains and steppes together, and low hills, sands, and barhams. Okay. Yes, ethnic structure. We have 131 ethnic groups, difference. And the most population in Kazakh, Russian, Uzbek, Ukrainian, and Uyghur, Tatar, and Roman, and other. And brief history. Our government is created in 15th century, and we have the country of USSR, and our independence only from 1991 in December to present. 20 years of independence this year. Yes, it's our historical places in the south of Kazakhstan. The Kazakh were nomads in the past, and we have a few historical places at Maldives in the south of this country. And yes, very ancient. Yes, it's a traditional Kazakh house yurt because we were nomads. It's very flexible. And national classes very different because we have many regions in Kazakhstan, and clothes is dependent of the area. Next, please. Yes, kids. Different dresses for women and men, children. Yes, it's now music instruments. Dombra, kobus, shin. Yes, sometimes we play them. The most important celebration is now is maybe many Muslim people know about it. It's a symbol of beginning of spring and new life and other. Yes. Yes, it's national games of Kazakh. Long distance race, it's called Alman Baiga. And catching the girl and kiss cool in Kazakh. And pick up the coin from the horse, the tenge alu. Kazakh resting on the horse too, because we were nomads. And national cousins. Kazakh food is mostly meal and meat. Now it's very different, vegetable and foods. And modern Kazakhstan, independence. 20 years, we are president republic. And we are developing free market. And our national currency, tenge, it's exchange from dollars. And yes, modern Kazakhstan, modern capital, it's the symbol of our new country, Baytirek. It's our president palace, Akorda, in Kazakh, Yuzhny Astana. It's a very young city and very fast developing. Yes, it's Almaty, the biggest city of Kazakhstan. Very different, very fast to develop. And our education system is mostly from Soviet Union. We have transition reforms now, and we have three levels. And our sports are some different because it's hunting. It was survived from the past and very popular in Kazakhstan now. Yes, yes. This cell phone. Yes, eagle hunting. Different. on the river in the mountains. And bike is very popular now. I don't know if you know about Astana Kyiv biking team. And that's all. Thank you. That's me.
Ташакур means thank you for Назгуль and thank you for listening. You can imagine how difficult it is to go to a foreign country and give a presentation in a foreign language. So ташакур to Назгуль and you for listening. Гульнару.
Hello everyone. I'm Гульнамол from Tajikistan. Салам алейкум, я Али Мадар. Okay. Tajikistan is situated in the Central Asia. And the territory of Tajikistan is 93% of the territory of Tajikistan is mountains, only 3% is land. And the mountains of Tajikistan, they are very the second highest mountain in the world are in Tajikistan. There are 10 highest mountains. Where 7,000 meters highest they have. Tajikistan, the capital city of Tajikistan is Dushanbe. As my friend already mentioned about Kazakhstan, Kazakhstan and Tajikistan, they are both Central Asian countries and they have some similarities. But the Tajik people, they are very old people, they are Aryan. And maybe you have heard about them or not, I don't know. But I just want to tell there are three big regions in Tajikistan. And the biggest region with its area is Badakhshan. We call it Pamir, where there are very high mountains that I have already mentioned. And I am from that place. And the tradition and the culture in three regions, they are not so the same, they are a bit different from each from another. And I will show you a Tajiki dance, and after me the girl who is going to dance on the video, she is from Pamir, from my place, and she is wearing the national dress. I'm wearing the national dress, Tajik dress. And she's wearing with Pamiri dress and will dance Pamirian dance. Okay, and later on, if you will have any question about Tajikistan, you have to tell me. And I will start dancing Tajiki dance. And enjoy.
Oh,
Thank you. Dr. Shakur. I learned a new word for that. We are not going far away from Tajikistan and Kazakhstan. We are staying in the Middle East, neighboring countries. We have two special students who came this year. They are very active, they want to participate, they want to be Hollywood stars, movie actors. Let me introduce Mustafa Ahmed. He came from Korea. He came from Korea. Reza and Mustafa wrote an original song, rap. So Reza is going to rap in Farsi. And Mustafa is going to rap in Arabic.
I'm not the one who's running out of time.
and Reza was singing about his country, culture and history, and also his dream to go to Hollywood. Hollywood, however, has to wait for them. They need to graduate from high school first. We need to go to France. Parlez-vous français? I don't know about you, but Mrs. McDaniel, our French teacher, and Gracia Caballier, they are fluent, and they are going to sing a nice romantic song. Mrs. McDaniel?
Is Under the Wind. It's a song about a couple who has drifted away, but they have hopes of coming back together again.
They need a student to check out Sybil Hetman, something like that. I can hear very well, I guess. If you are here, please go check out. Sorry, your trip is over.
We speak a place of freedom, comme si j'ai quitté ma vie, j'ai trouvé mon étoile, suivi d'un instant.
Si tu crois que c'est
and she travels every morning from Moorhead, and has time to take Japanese after all. She went to Japan actually last summer and wants to go again. And Bryce Kabaye, who came from Congo, just like many other refugee students that we have here at Henry Clay. And you might remember him from last year, he was dancing with his brother Pantras. Well, from France to Europe to Spain, we have another student. He wrote his original song in Spanish. His name is Frank Vivanco. Frank is from Peru. And his song is about his mom who is far away. And of course, he's here, but he loves her and he misses her so much.
Thank you.
Republic. So we asked him, please, please, please do it for us. It was a special song, as you understood probably. Well, let's leave Europe and go to America, Latin America. We have Victoria Capillan, Savita Reyes, former student, Bobby Stevens' sister Reyes, Laura Benry, Edgar Arson, Ricardo Ayala, Jimeo Gomez, and Mr. Patterson. Jalalin, he's right here.
Pradi a little bit, and then I'm gonna do some movement for you. And Pradi is the Japanese martial art that was created in Okinawa Island with the original masters. And the kata is a three basic method of practice. It's called kata, kumite, and kimu. Kata is the art technique that are combined together in different ranking. That's called kata. And for kumite is the free fighting with the partner. Then kihon is the fighting without the partner, just kicking and punching the air for practice. So I'm gonna do one kata from the shotokan style of karate for purple belt, and I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Costumes. You can look at the posters they created, made for you, so you can learn a little bit more about the world. We hope you enjoyed the program, and we hope you learned something new that you can share with the world. Thank you again, and let's wish video a little bit. Again, the bell is going to ring in a few minutes. Thank you.